Hello YouTube, welcome back to our second part of our Topps Chrome and Stadium Club preview. A pack opening today. If you saw our last video, we pulled some good cards there. And yeah, let's get into this one. Open that that product just came out recently. We'll save the pink packs for last. Could you put these to the side? This one's organized.
Albert Pujols.
Whoops.
Tyler Glass now. Shohei Ohtani. Oops. And refractor Aaron Judge.
Oh, that's a nice one. Sucks he's injured though.
Jacob DeGrom, Sean Murphy, Mookie Betts, and JD Martinez.
Oh, this is, yeah, I like the Judge.
Elvis Andrews, David Peralta, Scott Kingery, and Jesus Luzardo.
This pack we got a Corey Kluber. Jose Quitty. Whoa!
Nice.
Got an auto here. I don't know who this is, but this is a Dodger, so. Kyle Garlick. Garlick, so Garlick's good, right? Let's check out his stats. So his OPS is good. He has a nice OPS. 2019, over 1,000. Slugging's really good. He's hitting above 300. Oh, he's really good, huh? Oh, but he's like 28. He's 28 years old. So, it's kind of old for a rookie, but his numbers are nice. So, we'll put that there. It's a nice hit. And then we got a future stars, Kevan Biggio. Nice refractor.
G. Gordon. Brendan McKay.
It's rookie. Yep. Oh,
Tony Gonsolin.
Yeah, he's good. We got his autograph the other time.
And Corey Seager.
Is that a refractor? Oh. Right, I got Elvis Andrus. Whoa. David Peralta. Paul DeJong. And Archie Bradley. Put the refractors here on the bottom.
Corey Kluber.
Kluber.
Jose Urquidy.
Yeah, put him right.
Victor Reyes. And Shohei Ohtani.
That's a nice one.
I think the Shohei's.
Got D. Gordon, Brandon McKay, Dansby Swanson, And oh, we got another DJ LeMahieu. So this is a Yankee pack here.
Mike Yatoreski.
Oh, nice. Trent Grisham.
Trent Grisham.
It's a nice rookie.
Luis Urias, and then an AJ Puck. It's pretty common in the card.
Yeah. Right, now we're up to the pink packs. We got a David Peralta pink, Tommy Edman, another DJ LeMahieu.
Tyler Glass Glow.
Oh, nice.
Juan Soto.
It's nice. It's probably pitched in the World Series last year.
Robel Garcia.
Alright, and our last pink pack before the Stadium Club finale, we got Brandon McKay. That's a nice one, put it here. Corey Kluber and Nelson Cruz. Nice.
Dakota Hudson. Matt Chapman.
Do you like these photos better?
It's okay. Eddie Rosario.
What's that?
What's this? Colton Wong.
It has to be a variation. Let me see. The bottom number is 357 for the common. What does it say here? 357. Oh, I guess it's not. It looks nice.
Anthony Rendon.
This is when he signed his, is it $300 million contract? Alright, so that does it for our rip. Just some quick highlights. Some of the rookie cards we got. Brandon McKay. Pink and the base. Tony Gosselin. Another Brandon McKay. Nice Trent Grisham rookie card. We didn't get much hitters, right?
We got a good some Shohei's. That one looks nice.
Yeah, we got an autograph card, which is hard to get in the packs, of Kyle Garlick. This is on card. It's an on card auto. So that's a nice one right there. Then my brother got the Shohei pulls. Hopefully he fires up next year. This year he seems a little cold. And we had some nice prism refractors of Judge and LeMahieu. Also got a pink LeMahieu there, and
Juan Soto.
Here's Juan Soto. What do you
pink?
Quickly to do our pinks here. We got Kluber, Cruz, Garcia, and then the Juan Soto right there.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, that's a nice one. And then Tommy Edman and Peralta. Then, like, some inserts. Got Lizardo and AJ Puck. Then we only got one feature star, is Kavan Biggio. And lastly, our one pack, or our second pack of Stadium. Got Colton Wong, Eddie Rosario, Matt Chapman. And then we got the Anthony Rendon and Dakota Hudson. Some nice pictures. All right, so that does it for our pack opening for this. Tomorrow we're gonna try to open up some hockey. We never opened up hockey. And we'll see what we get there. Please like, share, and subscribe, and comment down below what you thought of this video. And like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. And stay tuned. Bye-bye.